Today is the first day of the rest of your life. And this is the way you have to think. Your mental controls your physical. Until you can inject this in your mind, you'll never ever succeed. You have to start somewhere.
This is anti-auto-tune, death for the ringtone. This ain't for iTunes, this ain't for sing-alongs. This is Sinatra at the opera, bring a blonde. Preferably with a fat ass who can sing a song. Wrong, this ain't politically correct. This might offend my political connects.
Notice he's breathing, keeping his mouth shut, in his nose, in and out, out of his mouth. Sending oxygen to the brain, very important. Not breathing creates lactic acid in the body and buildup.
When you have lactic acid buildup, that's what makes you sore. You know what I mean? So to minimize that, you gotta make sure you breathe, because you get the lactic acid buildup, become very sore the next day. Also, what you wanna do is eat a lot of potassium, fruit with a lot of potassium, bananas, kiwi, to help minimize that as well.
When you're in close, if you notice, it's activating the forearm. All of the forearm, your front and your back forearm. You got all of your tries back here, and it's activating your body. Also, your fingers have to have a tight grip. So you may want to work on your fingers. You may want to start off by doing finger push-ups.
Story begin, 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 hold up. This ain't a number one record. This is practically assault with a deadly weapon. I made this just for flex and Mr. C, I want
to raising his legs, which is activating all of your stomach muscles, your lower abs, your upper abs. It's activating his legs, his thighs. That's loosening up his ankles. You know, and this is very important when you're working out.
All right, this exercise is called the Super Incredible. No easy way into this. It takes a long time to get your shoulders, your biceps, your forearms to get used to this. Forearms is one muscle that's never in rest when you're doing any type of pull-up. Braces your whole body. So if I would advise y'all, don't try to jump right into it. Get your reps up, get your strength up. When you feel comfortable, follow me. Grab the bar however you please. Keep your legs straight. Just flick at the wrist. It's the forearm and the wrist getting involved all at one time. That'll strengthen everything you need to do. Brace yourself for all these exercises.
Hold on. Only rapper to rewrite history without a pen. No ID on the track. Let the story begin. Begin. Hold up, this shit need a verse from Jesus. Hey. I might send this to the mixtape.
Notice when he had his legs in the air, activating the core, like he said, calves, all of his calves. This right here is activating the legs, reflexing, circulating the blood in the legs, his hip. You notice he's giving a twist motion, which is circulating
all obliques.
Obliques, all the obliques, your lower, your upper.
I'm a multi-millionaire, so how is it I'm still the hardest nigga here?
That underhand grip is going to activate the biceps more, which is fine. You know, if you bring them in, it's going to activate more of the biceps. But if you're looking as far as overall back and shoulder development, absolutely you want to go with an overhand grip like that.
Right here, from the storage seat right here, you can see this is tight. This is like a rock right here. All along here, everything. This trap, look at his traps up to his ears.
Every time you think about it, it's time to get it in. It's time to work out. That's the thinking of a bar master.
It just takes a lot of practice. Anybody can do it. I started doing mines off on the wall. All it takes is practice, dedication. That's all you need to do. Bar master extreme, baby.
I'm 6'5", 250. Holla at your boy.
No excuses. All that big man weight, I can't do it because I'm too big. No more excuses. I don't want to hear nothing.
Mr. Long Island, won twice.
Just dedication. A lot of dedication.
Bar master's extreme.
Let me tell you something, most people in bar master don't have six packs, we have eight packs.
Got it all, baby.
Eight packs, remember that.
Got it all, everything you need right here.
The bar master's way.